BMW launched the M4 CS, we deemed it to be the Goldilocks variant of the M4 product range. Not as spicy as the M4. When BMW launched the M4 CS, we deemed it to be the Goldilocks variant of the M4 product range. Not as spicy as the M4 GTS, but tastier than the standard M4 competition package. To make the M4 CS, BMW essentially took an M4 comp pack and added lightness, in the form of some new carbon fiber interior bits, a carbon hood and some cool carbon aero. It also received a slight power bump. All of that combined to make the M4 CS the best driving, best looking variant of the M4. Now, the Bavarians have given their CS treatment to the M4 sibling, just with a few tweaks, and it could be even better than the M4 CS. Meet the BMW M3 CS. In a nutshell, BMW gave the M3 CS a similar sort of treatment as it gave the M4 CS, just not to the same extreme. So whereas the BMW M4 CS was sort of an M4 GTS Lite, the new BMW M3 CS is a bit more comfortable, a bit more well-rounded. Though, still spicier than the standard car. The BMW M3 CS also receives a power boost, up 28 horsepower from the standard M3 to make 453 horsepower. It also gets a bump in torque, up 37 pounds to foot to total 443 pounds to foot. According to BMW, the M3 CS can get from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.7 seconds, which sounds about exactly right, considering the comp pack can do it in around 3.8-3.9 seconds and the CS is a bit lighter and more powerful. There's also a CS-specific exhaust that's tuned for a more aggressive, racier sound. Which is good, considering that S55 engine was never the best-sounding engine from BMW at the moment. On the outside, the BMW M3 CS looks very similar to its M4 sibling. So it gets the same carbon fiber front lip, carbon rear diffuser and carbon rear spoiler. It's also sitting on the same wheels, BMW's style 763M wheels, which look excellent on the M3.